Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to welcome you one more time. We're going to start all the matches, other than the two matches in the championship bracket. I am on match six now. What we're going to do here is we're going to slow this down just a little bit, start these two duels a little bit later than the rest of them. So the rest of the duels should have started by now or will soon. We're going to move to match six. We're going to the door to hold on to the Atlanta Eagles. You've been here before, you're familiar with both of these teams. What I'd like to do, both referees are here. I'd like to bring the referees up.
Keep it, Jesse. Keep it, keep it, keep it. Keep it, keep it, keep it.
This is to my left from Bloomington, Illinois. He's been repping for 25 years, and on my right is Paul Fishbarger.
Up and out.
Who's also been repping
for
about 15 years.
Let him get
I'm going to give one of these guys, who I'm going to lose his mic across the mic, and they're going to explain the whole coin toss and what will happen from here.
Go, Jesse.
Hi, boy.
To the two coaches, they whispered in the rest of them. Now, you can get our team back on to the red team. Starting at 106, that'll be an odd match, okay? The green team, better go to the red team. Yes. Good choice, guys. Even to my fellows, good luck. What that did right there was about Apple Valley.
Jeff.
Apple Valley will have the choice in the outcome matches that starts at 106 in match number one. Then go on and have the even number.
Fight it, Jeff! Fight it!
In the first period. Who took even? I'm sorry.
Short time!
Who took even? Ben broke his eye.
Short time!